Give me a high five, Cole. Best friends forever.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 478 pounds,
the undisputed
WWE Tag Team Champions, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
A friend, let alone a best friend. Yeah.
Hey, Michael, would you please shoot?
You know, I've had a lot of embarrassing things happen to me in my career. That may have been the most embarrassing thing ever.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 532 pounds, Chad Gable and Otis, the Alpha Academy.
Both men extremely accomplished in amateur wrestling together, have won the... Sure, if Chad is quite the educator he thinks he is, frankly.
Do you see the evolution of Otis, Cole? Chad took Otis, an emotionally fragile, raw lump of clay, and molded him into the alpha male we see here today. I can't think of a better teacher for anyone than an Olympic athlete. Together, Alpha Academy is the paragon of tag teams.
It's less about his ability and more about the curriculum of Master Gable that I bring into question.
This could be a night of tag team action at its finest.
Yeah, you can't ask for a much better matchup than the one in front of us, gentlemen.
Oh. And Gable's hopes are waning in this one.
Owens is looking unstoppable.
Neckbreaker! Finds a counter for Gable.
Wow, look at that agility. Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio. Turnbuckle.
Great counter!
Reciprocating the initial reversal and responds with a counter of their own. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
No, no, no! Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off!
athleticism.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Ever see a tree trunk play to the crowd? Well, you have now.
Oof.
Turned that one around.
In off the tag is Kevin Owens.
Take much more of this.
He takes control.
Oh, clothesline.
Clothesline. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
What a fool. He had him down.
counter by KO.
Sequence of reversals there.
He got whipped into that corner. And the attack from Otis avoided.
This is not going to end well.
Exploder suplex.
Saw that one coming.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Sharp clothesline hits its mark.
That's yours in your head.
Owens caught off guard.
Should have been three.
I could
end the
cover. Oh, but how?
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Elbow smash.
Battling ringside. No announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Sami Zayn attempting to rally the WWE Universe behind him. I'm not sure if it's really worth the trouble, though, Sami.
Bionic elbow.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Of control, but not on that one.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Owens intercepts it.
Stun! Owens stun! Owens got over!
That's gonna be it.
Two!
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
And Owens is livid right now. He thought for sure that was three.
Let's take a little look
look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here are your winners, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
And Sami Zayn helps lead the team to victory.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.